IFRS is principles-based, whereas GAAP is rules-based. Essentially, this means that GAAP is far stricter than IFRS, offering specific rules and procedures that leave little room for interpretation. By contrast, IFRS provides general guidelines that companies are encouraged to interpret to the best of their ability.